Struthers and Chetty playing for the first time in over 20 years. First quarter, Struthers up 14-0, and Devin Brohm picks up 12 yards straight up the gut to the Chetty 28. Now third and four, Jason Dukes, part of that 1-2 punch, the pump fake, picks up 22 yards as he tiptoes the sidelines for the touchdown, and the Cats are up 20-0. Second quarter now, third and eight for the Cowboys. Matt Jones to Alex Hill. This is good for 14 yards to the Struthers 20-yard line. Three plays later, Jones breaks some tackles, will take it 21 yards on third and 18, so he does pick up the first down and is able to move the chains. After a Chetty fumble, Struthers with the football, Tyler Cole for 19 yards, out to the 47. Devin Brohm then again is going to pick up 26 yards here all the way down to the 9-yard line for the Cats offense. Then fourth and goal at the 5. The Chetty defense forces a turnover on downs, but the Cats go to 2 and zip. They get the win 28-6.